Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel English with Kavita Kapoor. Today's video is going to be so special because in this video I'm going to give you a very beautiful lesson of your life which is we should never lose hope. Whatever happens in our life happens for the best. Even whatever is happening in our life happening for the best. But before telling you this thing, if you are very new to my channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the bell icon so that you can get the notification of my upcoming videos on time. So let's start the video. Okay, the thing that I told you that whatever is happening in your life or whatever has happened in your life happens for the best. And we all know this thing really very well. All the things that are still happening for the best, we will realize the value of this thing whenever we will get the sweet fruit of this thing. We just need to wait and watch whatever sweet is going to come in our life. Okay, let me tell you one thing more. For example, if you are facing unbearable pain in your life, we always ask one question to God or to ourselves also, why me always? Why the God always chooses me for all these things that I didn't want to face? We always ask this question, but unfortunately, we don't get the answer of this question. We are the only one who can answer this question to ourselves, that why me always? Okay, let me relate this thing with our personal life also. Being a teacher, or if you are a teacher, manager, director, on whatever post you are working. If you have something very important with you, some work with you, some important work with you, and you want your work completed on time, what will you do? You will give that work to that employer who is trustworthy, who is eligible. After observing the qualities of that person, you will choose the work and then you will give that work to that person. Am I right? Yes. We always do this. According to the work and according to the person we choose the work and then we give that work to that person because we know that person can complete our work on time and can complete our work perfectly without making any mistake because that person is eligible for this work. That person is so trustworthy, strong enough to handle the burden of the work. We always think this thing. We all do this thing. You can't deny this thing. You can't refuse this thing because we all can do. Means, you can't observe the qualities of that person until you give the work to the unknown person. Am I right? For example, if the employee is very new to you, if your colleague is very new to you, your students are very new to you, you can't observe the strengths and weaknesses and the qualities of that person until you give some work to that person. Okay, after giving the work, means in the results you can measure how much person can do and how much person cannot do. We all know this thing. So that's the answer of your question. Why you always? Why me always? This is the answer because we are eligible for that. We were eligible for handling everything, every unbearable pain that the God has given us. We always give the examples to our friends, to our parents, that person is so poor, that person is so weak, that person is so bad, and still the person is living his or her life so happily. Without having any problem, and I don't think anything bad for any person, still I am having so much of pains and sufferings in my life. Why? We always ask this question, but I have given you the answer. According to the employer, according to the person, we choose the work and we give the work to the person. And God does the same. According to the person's eligibility, according to the person's strengths and weaknesses, God chooses the problems and gives the problems to that person. You were so much eligible. That's why God gave you that problem. Because He knew this thing really very well. You were the only one who could handle this problem so nicely. So feel proud that you are having such kind of problem in your life and you are eligible to handle this problem. You can maintain all the situation, you can manage the situation, and you can solve this problem so nicely. That's why the God has given you this thing. You can make yourself sad by thinking anything that has passed and that has gone into the past. But you can make yourself happy by thinking about thousands of reasons. So we just need to make the, but there's an important thing in our life is to make ourselves happy. And we can make ourselves happy by thinking this thing that yes, you are eligible. If I am having any pain in my life, I always think one thing, Kavita, you are so eligible, so strong. That's why God has chosen you for this problem, for this unbearable pain. If you will cross this thing and you will just overcome your fear of worrying about all these situations that you didn't want to, then you can handle any of the thing in your life and you will make yourself more strong. You will enhance your qualities, and for all those things, we have to face the things. This is the life. Joys and sorrows are the parts and parcels of life. If you have the right to feel the joys in your life, then you have the right to feel the sorrows also. So realize the value of yourself, realize the inner strength, and make yourself happy by thinking that you are strong enough to handle everything. So that's all I wanted to say. I hope you like my video. If you like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the bell icon so that you can get the notification of my upcoming video. Thank you so much.